Look at that one. Bounces in on Ward.
I think he had his glove stuck in the glass.
Oh, did he?
The glass had come off and somehow got his glove stuck into that glass.
Lushai with the shot. Three belts on the front and kicked in by Chris Mason.
Sure, who's going to get
caught? It's a header off the back of Bernier's mask.
Kulikov, here's a chance now. Romanovsky blows a tire and slides into the corner.
April Fools can only mean one thing for Plays of the Week. Bloopers. As we all know, comedy is subjective, but bloopers, they are not. The talents of NHL players captivate arenas on a nightly basis. But even the best athletes aren't immune to miscues. Here are the best of the worst from the season so far.
Brodin back after it for Minnesota.
Turnover and they score. A strange carom off of Gagne, off of the back of the Minnesota goaltender and into the net.
Off of Suter, off the crossbar, off the back and into the net.
Hey, look out. Aaron Rome shot it into his former bench.
I'll be trying to finger the guy that had all the jokes on the wall. The wall of heroes, but they had him down for every single one of their awards on their wall on the way in. Pretty funny.
Skilly, that's how he has to play. We haven't seen a lot.
Kopetsky shoots, and then Skilly scores!
I think Bouillon might have put it in his own net.
Kopetsky fires it. Watch, 55 right there. Oh, wow. Oh, did he shelf it or what?
He's got two tonight. For his own and one for the other.
With 72 seconds remaining in the first, the puck is just dumped in, and it goes in. Damon Lindblom right at the blue line at 18:51. Now, folks, that was a simple dump in that ends up in the net.
What bounce, and it is over the glove and in.
Back to the point. Kondratik with a drive. Loose in front and staring at the open net was Volsky, and he shot it inexplicably wide.
Even I could put this one in. The puck's going to go to the point. And watch Volsky here. He could have just guided it into the net, but instead he parallels it to the goal line. Oh, my goodness. You got a feel for the guy.
It's played back on now by Backstrom onto Carlson.
Kunitz is out of gas right now.
The shooting around the glass. No chance. A wide open net, and that's a freebie.
Puck is fired in. McBain fired that one into the bench.
He's on the statue, and you know what? He saved Mark Denis.
You know what Mark Denis, he probably would have went between his legs.
Ouch.
Girardi drops it back. Nash fell down, almost carried the puck into the net.
Great save, Lundqvist.
That would have topped everything. Something you have never seen in your entire life watching hockey.
Even the coach has to smile.
Shoots it down the ice.
There goes Berger, he's back in.
The puck was in his feet. That was unbelievable.
How did that not go in and hit the post? And his feet went back and hit the post.
Oh, my.
Berger's smiling because the puck didn't go over the line.
That is really unusual.
Gets around Ilya Kovalchuk, still going, and it's swept aside by Brodeur, and a penalty coming up against New Jersey. As this deflects back, could this go in? Yes! And this goal should be credited to Martin Brodeur.
It will be. He pokes the puck, but he doesn't clear it, meaning he didn't have control of it. That's why there's no whistle. And the perfect bang shot.
So an historic moment here in Carolina.